Today we're going to talk about August being National Vaccination Awareness Month. So what does that mean to people who are active and outdoors and go to the gym? Well, it means that you probably should start thinking about getting a flu shot. Gyms are great places to be, but they tend to be germ factories as well. Almost as bad as daycares, probably not quite as bad. And so a flu shot will help protect you through the winter months when people tend to congregate inside and do most of their exercise inside. The other thing that we recommend as far as vaccinations is staying on top of your tetanus shot. A few years ago, when you went to get a tetanus shot, you just got a tetanus shot. But now they combine that with other things, and so you'll also get protected against pertussis, which is strongly recommended for parents and grandparents if you have little kids at home. And so when you're out exercising in the gym, etc., be sure that you're up to date on your immunizations.